Hi everyone, it's John. Ben's not here right now, but I wanted to show you this cool thing we found at the flea market the other day. This is a ceramic music box of Princess Jasmine from Aladdin. No date on the bottom, but it was made by Schmid. Have you ever seen one of these before? Price tag said $12.50, but I think we paid less than that. I think we only paid $10 for that. Wind up the bottom. I already wound it up because the cool thing is this little music box has an on and off switch on her back. Plays the song A Whole New World. And she spins around. You just hit that little switch and it turns it right off. Yeah, like I said, we only paid 10 bucks for this. Very nice piece. Have you ever seen one of these before? Leave a comment below. We always love it when you find Disney stuff like this at yard sales or flea markets. If you like this quick little video, be sure to subscribe to our channel. Like or comment. Follow us on Twitter and on Facebook. Thanks for watching.